All right, everybody, I'm back once again. Of course, I am your host, Lamel, joined by Virgo. And he will be running on Virgo today. He's going to switch back over to DPS. And we're going to catch him up a little bit, doing the Dragon Isle quests. And probably some flying, well, okay, not probably, definitely some flying and crashing involved.
Well, mostly it's going to be questing. The flying can wait till tomorrow.
Oh yeah, no, totally. I definitely want to finish that one flying quest at least.
One flying quest.
The one that I'm
Which
doing,
one?
the one that I was doing.
I think that might be part of like a really big one. But I mean, is it like, does it say fly over a bunch of different areas?
No, I haven't even landed. It wants me to go up. Okay, I know I'll put it somewhere. Where did I put it? Oh, there you are. Oh, and it won't. Well, that's what I get for. I was mumbling to myself. I said, that's what I get for trying to, I was trying to get some, see if I could get to a higher area to try and do this.
It sucks because there's in the beginning stages, there's a lot of swoop, swoop, land, wait. Swoop, swoop, land, wait. Good part is it regens while you're on the ground, no matter what you're doing. So like that's why it's a good idea to like pick up fishing or do some, regen farming or whatever while you're waiting for your dragon to. It'll make it hurt less. It still hurts a lot.
All right. There. Nope, that's fine.
Quite a good win streak lately. Vess and Sarah oversees the Rostrum of Transformation. Talk to her about how your dragon can adapt to new.
My druid is my alchemist.
There is a new vessel of justice, and it is life.
Let's see. Keeps telling me to use something that I can't find.
What are you trying? What is it telling you?
Used a Restern of Transformation. Oh. Oh, okay. Never mind. I figured it out.
Yeah, helped. Sick of running around, I want to fly. A druid that can't fly.
Mm-hmm.
So sad.
There we go.
How fare the winds today? See you up there. Keep your authority max at home, our resident gliding expert. But there is another here who can also teach you about your drake. Seek out Lithragosa and see what she has to say.
Thank you.
tourists.
Gotta love it, huh?
My wares were made with knowledge. The Isles have awakened. Until we meet again.
So are you doing dragon riding stuff?
Yeah, I'm just finishing the first bit.
How are you liking it? The
sky
Are you getting the hang of it at all?
So far it's okay, but I haven't done, and I'm not saying anything negative, but I haven't done anything really too extravagant yet. I'm just unlocking the stuff.
Man, some of those races get tense. They're all over the Dragon Isles. I got a gold on one, I think. We'll be there to aid you in your dragon riding journey. Incredibly lucky.
Yeah. Now,
farewell and discover all.
I love how it sounds when it lands.
Yeah. Like that big. Once you around that tree, you can actually do a shockwave when you land. You can stun things.
Sweet.
Is the land shifting?
I sense this may be much worse.
Nope.
A storm.
Majordomo, protect the eggs below while I distract Razgath. She will not harm our young.
Your need. Your rival is not always your enemy.
Oh. Okay, I'll wait for that one. It wants me to do a quest to destroy things. Oh, crap.
I never gave up hope. May the flights protect us. Valadosh Malinori.
All right, I'm headed my way over to you so I can give you a hand. Oh, well, you got a moment. What is your item level at? Okay, so you'll be all right. Well, that kind of sucked.
Yeah?
Somehow I got dismounted off my dragon.
God, I forgot how many quests we did.
Quite a few.
This was like so quick with my hunter. Oh my god, dude. Hunters are ridiculous. Like pets and shoot. I was using my obsidian hounds, so.
Yeah. No, I get it. Oh, remember that one thing we were looking to see if we could get back in the beginning? There was a glowy thing.
Yeah.
It's a dragon token.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, okay.
I have pretty much got them all already.
Oh, okay. Well then.
I'm my hunter anyway.
Alrighty.
That's what you used to spend in your talent tree.
Yep. Because I was over looking for you and I'm like, oh, hey, look! There's the thing!
Fucking asshole. Sorry.
I need to target something first.
Just in tight.
Target something first.
Oof. Damn, it's like there's a, it's like a Friday night or something out here.
Why?
I do not have a target. There's a lot of people doing quests.
Oh yeah. It is a Saturday morning.
I am done with that stuff, so.
Okay.
Has a deer.
Yep, I saw that.
It's kinda weird.
It is. Not even gonna lie.
Oh, I forgot one.
Did that last time too. These things?
Yeah.
These guys die funny. I like them.
I require a target.
I don't know if any I do will give you credit.
What's that?
I said I don't know if any I do will give you credit.
I cannot attack that target.
I
samples collected. I have not gotten any of those yet. Got water infused. Need to keep.
Nelly deals for a friend of the Grummels, like you.
I don't know where that little extra boost of lightning's coming from when I do stuff, but I kind of enjoy it. I'm sorry, it's still funny. Oh, that was close. One of those tornado things formed right in front of me. Like, boom. Oh, crap. I suppose not like that made a big difference anyways. I just realized I didn't switch to my divine aura. Devotion aura, sorry. Mm-hmm. I was gonna say, murder hobos. Oh, now we got a snail coming too? Did that count for anything that you were supposed to?
No.
Oh, okay. It's just so... I'm sorry? I brought a friend.
I must get closer.
Okay, give me 1 second. I ran off and got into my own fight. I'm like, oh yeah. And on perfectly honest with you, I thought you were right behind me.
After this, we'll go and kill that, actually, let's go kill Elite right now.
Where is it? Oh, that one in the lava? It's not elite for me.
That's because we already killed it. Actually, a question. Point I got to go to up here. I do need to kill. I am only at 85% of these guys.
Oh. Oh, that's the one we got to go up the stairs here.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, look, lava spiders. Ooh, hey, you want to try that big guy? One with the skull on it? Oh, it's a mammoth. Never mind, we did that one already.
Mm-hmm. It hurts. Not the same one. Yeah, that was level 70.
He looked at you funny, didn't he? Sorry, I wasn't expecting you to be as fast as you were. So I'm like, oh yeah, I'll take out this little baby mammoth. Mental note, don't land in the lava.
Yeah, hurts. It's loud.
Yes.
Thank you.
Wow, these things, like, don't give up. See how far that little fucker followed me?
I love Night Elves, just Shadow Meld. Shadow Meld solves everything, unless you're on fire.
Wait, I actually have a quest over here still?
We serve once more. May the waters protect you.
Yeah, I know, you can tell me that's cheating all you want, but I did it anyways. Maybe you should have, is that what you said?
Yeah, it's a lot of quests.
Yeah.
I forgot I had this much to catch up on. Too late now. But it is getting close to 3:30, so.
Yeah.
low again. Honor all dragons. Primal Revenants.
Here.
I need like 10 more of those.
Okay. Well, the good news is that, let me see that it was for you. Oh, dude. There's a giant elite worm over here.
Yeah.
Level 62. It looks real fucking cool, too.
Okay. I see it. It's got the weird arms.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want to go with the lava.
Okay. I was just saying.
Pulling it, go for it, but.
Oh, yeah. I was kind of hoping it would. Oh, wow.
So yeah.
Oh, it wasn't even worth it. Ow!
Require a helmet.
Yep, leave a book on a fireplace. Yeah, that'll be. Oh yeah, by the way, I brought a friend. It's just mine couldn't walk as fast as you. That one tell you to get building supplies? Okay. That was the only quest I didn't do up here.
I gotta ride this dude.
Okay. Excuse me.
Do you want to call it the night, or what do you want to do?
Yeah, I'm starting to feel it.
Same.
Well, at least we got your druid started.
Indeed. I just picked up the dragon riding quest, so maybe I'll do some of that in the morning.
Okay, that's cool. Yeah, I know. I just hearthed here.
I see.
I was watching the two of them fly around, throwing fire back and forth at each other.
Yeah, they're loud, aren't they?
Uh-huh.
Dragon out of here, please.
Oh, I am so sorry.
I'm trying to do this quest.
Oh, I didn't realize. I'm sorry. My bad. I was just fucking around. Would you kindly get your giant dragon ass out of my face?
Yep.
I'm so.
I don't want to make it sound gross, so.
I don't know, maybe people like gross.
Alright. Well, that was a good progress.
Extremely. I'm sorry. We definitely blasted you through a lot of them. So, yeah. Yeah.
And then you can just pull everything forever.
Totally, because I didn't even look at my damage meter. What was it saying I was doing for damage?
I don't know. Mine's already been erased.
Oh, okay. I never opened mine, so it was like...
Most of the time when I looked at it, I was doing the most damage, but that was because I was piling greens on people.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, I'm not doing too bad in the arrows, so maybe... Feral too, who knows?
Yeah, well.
Although I really do enjoy healing. And my character looks like a healer.
Yeah. Yep, it does look like a healer. Alright, everybody, that's all the time we're taking to do this tonight, so until we come back on, more than likely it's going to be Sunday, maybe Saturday night, who knows. Have a good day, have a good night, have a good afternoon.